And now to a walk of an entirely different kind. A new program wants to make the Lower Mainland's ancient forests more accessible. The Ancient Forests Alliance, the Hua Foundation, and Stanley Park Ecology Society launched Nature Walks in Chinese today. Today was the first training session for potential tour guides at Stanley Park. Organizers say there are 500,000 people in the Lower Mainland whose mother tongue is Chinese. And this is an opportunity to further the conservation efforts of the city's old-growth forests.
So next to the redwoods in the United States, the old-growth forests of British Columbia are the grandest forests on planet Earth. We've got trees here that can be as wide as a living room, as tall as downtown skyscrapers. And Stanley Park actually has some of the most amazing of these ancient forests. They're easy to access, they're spectacular, and there's a large population here that you know, we could potentially tap into to experience ancient forests a lot more.
Tours will eventually be held in Cantonese and Mandarin at various locations around the Lower Mainland.